Baby, You Drive Me Crazy by Sam Smith. We got a capo on our first fret. We're in standard tuning. We have three chords to learn. We got an A, a B minor, and a D chord. And that's it. So if you're a beginner, the tough one's obviously going to be that B minor chord. But we have an A and a D chord, so that should give you a break from that bar chord. Okay, so for our A chord, you have your middle finger on the 2nd fret of the D, ring finger on the 2nd fret of the G, pinky on the 2nd fret of the B string. For our D chord, you got your index finger on the 2nd fret of the G, pinky, or your middle finger is on the 2nd fret of the high E, ring finger is on the 3rd fret of the B. And then for our B minor chord, you're barring the 2nd fret with your index finger, 5th string down. Middle finger is on the 3rd fret of the B, ring finger's on the 4th fret of the D, and your pinky is on the 4th fret of the G. You play 5 strings. So those are our three chords, and now the hard part is going to be the strumming pattern. We're going to break it down so it's nice and simple though. So down, 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 up to your B minor. To your D, down, 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 up. Back to your A, down, 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 up, down, down, 3, 4. To your B minor, 1, 2, 3, 4. D, 2, 3, 4. To your A, 1, 2, 3, 4. To your B minor. D, 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Okay, so that's it. That's all there is to it. So if you're a beginner, you can go ahead and play that easy strumming pattern. If you want to embellish, you can go ahead and do what I was doing there and add in a few upstrokes. That's going to be it for this tutorial. Pretty fast, I know. If you have questions, go ahead and comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.